Covering more local news now, progress today at the Skyline Chili in Oakley. We caught workers reinstalling the sign out front on Madison Road. 9 News, the first to tell you about the owner fighting the city for the right to expand. Zoning inspectors said the project could only go forward if the plans included a new window. That would have destroyed the restaurant's iconic mural. But the city reconsidered. The expansion was able to proceed, and the mural was able to stay.